Hey everybody, it's Super Saiyan Bros Gaming, and welcome back to the Minecraft Let's Play. In the last episode, we had god-awful luck in the Soured Wonder Cave, and in between episodes, I got the heck out of there, came back, built these stairs here, got some more food, and I put this here, but I don't really know what to do with it, and I got a colored bed. So what's your plan today, buddy? Okay. Alright, I was planning on doing that, but not, I wasn't planning on doing that this episode, but if you'd like to, we can. Alright, I say that we should hit the sack, because it's a little dark out. Well, does healing recover your health? I can't. I mean, does the healing recover your health? Wow. So sleeping does not. Gosh, I am just. I must be a little out of it because I can't speak properly today. Well, what's new? I can never speak properly. I've never been able to speak properly. I am illiterate. Okay. I feel like the house needs a little bit more to it. So I'm gonna go into the random cave sound, thank you. Let's see here. Painting! So I need a thing of wool and a whole bunch of sticks. So sticks, not a problem. And then wool. Really? Okay. Painting. Wow, that's a nice painting. And we will put one on the adjacent wall. Wow, that might be too big. I'm not a fan of that one. Let's try again. Oh, that's nice, I guess. No. No. Oh, that's not bad. No. 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 Can I? That's interesting, but not a big fan. That one I like. I will leave that one there. You are allowed to live, Donkey Kong. I didn't get my favorite one, but so be it. I could always try to get my favorite one. It's not that hard to do, but I like what we got so far. So the thing about my mountain home is that it wouldn't be the greatest idea to build up. I mean, it's entirely possible, and I could do it if I really wanted to, but I think the smartest move would be to build down into the mountain, if I were to make second rooms, which I will have to do eventually. I know what I must do, Mason. I know what I must do. I must herd in some sheep. I must create. I must create und farm. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. All I need is some wood, though. So I'll just make it out of dark oak, because I have plenty of that. I need a lot of sticks, though. Boom. Dark oak fence. 45 should be plenty. I very much hope that it's plenty. I don't really know what else I'd use this fence for, but we'll see. Now all I need to do is find a good spot for it. Alright, I like how this looks. I'm just gonna clear out some. I thought we mentioned that. Oh, okay. I mean, we're, what, 6 episodes in now? I feel like it shouldn't be that hard to figure out. Yeah, I guess. Well, I mean, a baby human takes 13 years to become mature, at least biologically. So, I think you're just being racist. Or that. That might be true as well. Okay. Now, I'm coming over to steal 2 of your sheep. Oh, you put berry bushes everywhere. Are you serious? Are you kidding me? This is ding-dong-dang-diculous. Why? Why? Oh no. I stole your child. I stole 4 of them, actually. I didn't try to! I'm sorry, it's not my fault. Come on. Come on, little sheepies. Okay. Come on. Come on. Yeah, for the most part, the one sheep took a little bit of damage, but nothing I can't recover from. Alright, come on, sheep. Come on! Slow and steady. What? Yeah, you can borrow 7 iron. Nah, it's fine. Don't worry about it. You can just go into my house and take it. Alright. I got sheep now. Nice. Okay. I could expand it. Oh no. Just a little bit. Just a tad bit of expansion. There, that's plenty. So that would cost 1, 2, 3. So I'd go 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh no. I'm just trying to use up all my fences, cause Lord knows if I don't use up my fences, I'll never use them again, so might as well do it now. Perfect. These two little sheep have plenty of room, and once that baby grows up, it's gonna be used for breeding as soon as possible. Nice. The more carrots, the better. I got 8 out of that. 16 carrots just from this one little adventure. Perfect. Oh my gosh! You scared the crap out of me. I forgot you were in my house. Okay, that's probably smart. I mean, not probably, it's definitely smart. Come on. There we go. Ah, my nice little, my humble cabin. Alright. I will put food away. I'll hold on to the berries. So tomorrow I will go for a wood run because I'm running low on wood. Alright. Oh, you're already sleeping. Alrighty. I will put this wool away. They work. No, you literally do have an infinite amount. Like, it's pretty amazing how many you have. It's absolutely amazing how much you have, actually. To be perfectly honest. This whole tree is coming down. Or at least most of it. I'm surprised we haven't had a raid yet. Or do we have to be in the village for a raid? That shouldn't matter, though. Or does it? I have no idea. I thought you were the Minecraft expert, Mason. Newfangled tangle. There. Plenty of wood. Just from one tree, get 2.5 stacks. That's what I love about dark oak. Where did I plant it? Right here. Oh no, come on. There we go. Oh yay, you're ready. Okay. I'm going to run upstairs, grab myself the wheat, and then I'm also gonna grab bones because I'm gonna try to make some bone meal. Oh, the tree grew already. Huh. Is it dark oak? It is. Alrighty then, that works. I went upstairs to grab bone meal, and in the time it took me to run upstairs and grab it, the tree grew already. I don't know, I'm getting slow in my old age. Oh yeah, I should probably put the weed away whenever I'm leaving. That'd be a good idea. Oh, you get XP for breeding? I didn't know that. It's just one little ploop, but you get XP nonetheless. Hello, kitty cat. What do cows like? Oh, they like wheat too? Or... Alright, well I might as well grab a moo cow and put it in the same pen as my sheep, because why not? Come on, moo cow. You are going to be my best friend. Boom. You are now stuck here, moo cow. I will now find one of your brethren. Where are you, moo cow? I desire your meat and milk. You know, I never understood how all the cows in Minecraft are female, but yet you can breed them. I feel like this game is trying to push some agenda on me, and I'm not too happy about it, Mason. No. You didn't even go along with the joke, you just, no, stop. Cease and desist. I'm gonna grab these red flowers. You still make red dye with red flowers, right? Okay, cause if I look, yeah. No, how do you make dyes again? Oh no, I found it. Never mind. Red dye, perfect. So then I don't need all these. I don't need all of those. But I do need another moo cow. I do need another moo cow, which I do not see any. They are hiding from me, Mason, and I do not appreciate it when my prey hides from me. No, I do not much appreciate it. There are wolves around my house if you would, you know, like to have a wolf friend. Okay, I'm going to dye one of you sheep red. There, you are now red, Mr. Sheep. Give me your wool. Wow, you only gave me one? Really? That's so stupid. Why only one? It should be a minimum of two. Hello, cat. Yeah, but... It's like, really? Sometimes I get really lucky and get three, other times... Well, one time I got lucky and got three, the other 20 times I only got one. So I don't need these bones, and I do not have enough red wool to actually do anything of note. put away the majority of the wood here, because I don't have a use for it. I will stack those. And the wheat, I do not have a use for at the moment. These sticks I will hold on to. And everything else in my inventory I can find a use for. What I think I'm going to do next is I'm going to catch some fish. I very much like that idea. I need 2 string. I only have 1. Son of a... Ugh. Can I make string? I know you can make wool with string, but... can you do the other way around? Well, that's very helpful of you. How dare you not know exactly what I want from you at all given times. Oh, come on. Really? So, I guess we're gonna be going on the hunt for Spiders. What? 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 Mason? It appears that an iron golem has, decided to take refuge in my mountains. And I don't know why. I have no idea why. An iron golem has decided to take... Why are you here? What? Why are you here? Your village is over there. You should not be here. Are you on an adventure? Have you become fed up with your owners? No answer? Alright. Silent, strong silent type. Alright. I could stab him. I could kill him, but I don't really know if I want to. Okay, good. I'm not gonna sleep because I actually need spiders. So. So we're gonna be in for a slight brawl. I got 3 apples off that one tree. Alright. I don't know if I checked absolutely all of these houses. Maybe I did in the episode called Pillaging, maybe? Maybe I pillaged the entirety of this place, but who knows. What is a composter used for? So you made 1 bone meal with, like, 40 berries? Oh! There's a pillager here! He finna kill me. I killed him! I have a bad omen. What does that mean? No, he was in the mountains. Oh, yeah, there's a raid. Mason, help! Help! Help me! Help! Help! And it's in the middle of night, too, so that's not good. What? Yeah, we're getting... Yeah, I know they are. One down. Mason, I need your assistance, my brother. Yeah, they're a swarming you, bro. He's dead. Nice. I know there are. No, I'm pretty sure they'll come from different directions. I need you out in the front lines. Oh no. I'm getting murdered by everything. Oh no. Oh no. They're killing each other. Mason, they're killing each other. I don't want to die like this. There's one left, and I don't know where he is. Okay, search with me. We must find this son of a bleeblob and end him before he kills more of our friends. Oh, I found him. Oh, he's dangerous. Ooh. Yeah, it was a Vindicator. I took a lot of damage there. I gotta heal up. I gotta hide in a house. I gotta hide in a house and heal up. I'm fine in here. What? There's a giant? That's not good. I don't see him. I'm coming. Oh no! 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 Mason, no! I'm coming! I'm coming! They won't take me like they took you. One down. There's only two left. He's stuck. He can't attack. He's stuck in your farm. Yeah, he did. Yes, he's dead. We did it. Mason, we did it. We must go back to the village. It's not my fault. Mason, there's gonna be more of them if we're not careful. I need you to come with me. We must defend the village to our last dying breath. Why not? I need your help, brother. Oh, there's two giants. There's two giants. This isn't good. Oh, sweet geez. One down. My sword's actually not doing too hot. I found them. Oh no. Oh no. Run, 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 run. I am not in a good position here, bud. I'm hiding in a house. I have to heal. There's nothing I can do. This isn't good. Oh, I got a crossbow? One of them dropped a crossbow. Oh, yeah, I got plenty of those. Alright, I'm in a pig pen. Shooting at a giant. I need your help. Where are you? Why aren't you helping me? What do you mean? It's not my fault. I did. I couldn't get there fast enough. They're stuck. I'm just shooting at. I'm out of ammo. Oh no. Come on, Vindicator. Fight me. Okay, not like that. One down. It's just a giant left. Oh, and he hits like a truck. Giants hit like a truck. I didn't realize the giants hit like a truck. There's two mobs remaining. I don't know where the other one is, Mason. I need your help. Please. Please. Please help me. Please. Oh, God. Oh, they do so much damage. I'm at 2 hearts. If you can find me, you can find them. They would. Help! Double team him. Yeah, there's one left. I don't know where he is, though. We gotta find him. We gotta find him. I don't know where he is. No. Well, I don't have fire. Maybe? It sounds like it. This peaceful music is not good. It's a wizard! It's a wizard! I don't feel comfortable dealing with a wizard. He finna die. He finna die. He's dead. Hey, we did it. Yeah, we did it. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. I don't know. I don't think there's many left, to be honest. I don't think any of them survived, Mason. Oh, no, I see one. I see one. Hero of the Village. Why does Hero of the Village only last for 20 seconds? Or is it forever? Okay, so. These are horrible trades, you leather-working butthole. Give me good trades. I don't care if it's cheaper, your trades are still garbo. Come on, I need to find someone that has something competent. What happened? Oh, I'm trying to find these villagers. Where are they? This is the first time I've played Minecraft, and my iron sword is about to break. I've never had to use an iron sword this much, because I always upgrade to diamond before it breaks. Maybe because we're playing on normal, and I usually play on easy if I'm playing by myself, just because I don't play for a challenge. I hear a villager, but I don't know where he is. Oh, he's stuck in a hole. Okay. He'll give me redstone for 25 rotten flesh, or redstone. Oh, he'll give me an emerald for 25 flesh, or. Oh, this isn't. His. All of these trades are horrible. I don't need any of them. Oh, Mason. Do you need a saddle by chance? I have three. Do you need a saddle by chance? Well, I have two of them, so yeah. And I have the Illager banner and a Totem of Undying. So that was a very successful raid. But now I know that. Yeah. We definitely need enchanting soon. I can't survive another one of those. I'm gonna make a diamond sword, actually. Oh, do I? I might be able to. Okay, here. Saddle. Let me put my seeds in here. I don't need those. I don't need the bones. I know it's not. I know it's not. Okay, I got 13 emeralds out of that. But the two villagers that I've seen that aren't dead have god-awful trades, so. Yeah, I looked. None of them have anything good. So that's gonna do it for this episode of Minecraft. We had an unexpected raid and survived. Mason didn't, but I survived. And you don't have pants. But in the next episode, I think we're gonna start working on enchanting and getting some diamond tools. But off camera, I don't think I have much for work. But oh, wait. Wandering trader. How do I trade with thee? Let me look. I have all the emeralds. Let me look. Yeah, I. Blue ice for six? Yeah, that. I don't really like your trades. Oh my god. Okay. All right, I'll catch you in the next one.